Hi there. So what you will need for writing your own Foursquare NFC tag, you'll need an NFC tag large enough to hold the URI data. I would recommend getting these bullseye ones. They seem to have more than enough space. You're going to need a Galaxy Nexus phone or a Nexus S phone, and it needs to be running Android 4.03 or up. 4.02, which is common to most of the phones that are on the market now running Android Ice Cream Sandwich, won't work with writing the with formatting the NFC tags currently. You'll have to buy pre-formatted ones or upgrade to 4.03. That the new Foursquare for Android app now supports NFC, so I thought I'd show you how you make a Foursquare NFC tag. So Foursquare's system works by using a URL from their mobile site, which has the venue ID encoded onto it, and then all you do, you pop that URL, or URI in this case, onto an NFC tag, scan it, and the Foursquare app will automatically recognise it and take you straight to the venue to check in. So first we use Tag Writer. Create a new tag. And you can see I've got one there already, but I'm just going to quickly make one again. Now, in NXP Tag Writer, what you're going to need to do is to go into your settings and have a look for an option to turn on Pro, and that will then give you the URI option at the bottom. If you just try and pop it in as a URL, it fails because it's trying to put www. In, then m. And then obviously fails. So if you go into URI, then just go and grab the URL I've just popped together so you can see it here. So you can see there, that's the URL, http://m.foursquare.com/venue/, and then an ID number. That's the ID number you need to take from your Foursquare venue page that you're trying to encode onto your tag, and just hit your copy button down at the bottom. Come into NXP Tag Writer, paste it into your URI setting there, and enter a title if you want to. Let's call it FSQ. Next. Ask you what you want to do with the particular tag, if there's anything important. Do you want to protect the tag when we write it, confirm an overwrite, or write multiple tags? We'll just go next. Okay, now, there's different types of NFP chip. Some won't be big enough to actually store the URI on it properly. Just a little bit too short. So you can see that that's errored. NFC data set is too large. And that's obviously quite a large NFC chip. So you would think by size, but here's a smaller one. And that's written fine. So once your tag is written, you go and pop it on your wall. So now you've written your tag, all you need to do is pop it on the wall, and when you want to check in at that venue, scan your phone over the top of the tag, and up pops Foursquare, and I can check in. Took seconds, and I could write my own tags.